Hey guys, it is DGD, Dull Gamer Dill, and welcome back to another part to this Resident Evil 6 walkthrough slash let's play video. Okay, so in the last part, we were in the middle of collecting the metal, the ID medals, and in this part, we will be continuing with that. So, let's enter this room. Yeah. Ooh. Man, this place is tricked out. I would not mind staying here for a vacation. You know. For real, for real. Hey, this place would be a dream to sleep, to stay in. I was about to say sleep in, which you're technically doing, but you know what I meant. It would be amazing to just sit here. There's one under the table. How do I get it? Where are they all coming from? All right, we got 10. So you know what? It's time to go. Take these guys out first. Alright, now that we got 10, let's just get out of here and try and see if we can survive long enough to see the, the light of day. I honestly forgot what that phrase was.
What is this?
Data from your experiments. Here we go.
Hello.
It's all right here.
Why don't you call your boss?
It's me. Sherry Birkin. Yes, he's okay. We were detained at a facility in China. Really? All right. I'll send you our exact coordinates. They're already here in China. It's over. We're saved.
Hallelujah. So, are you ready?
Done. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Tell me about it. I've had enough of these Juavo. Just gotta make sure I'm all healed up before I go. It's gonna be kind of crazy. Because I remember this part all too well.
These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
And that's why.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, they are most certainly not.
Run!
Oh my god. Oh shoot. Stop firing at me, Jesus! Ah, these guys suck.
Jake!
Sherry!
Don't leave me!
Oh God! Wait!
Now's a bad time.
Where the heck?
Sherry, this way! Come on!
It's just the worst time to put a Juavo there.
Sherry!
Yeah, now we gotta run away from a tank. Oh joy.
Jesus Christ!
Oh god. As if they really needed a tank. Oh my.
Okay. Sherry!
Okay.
You know what? And it only gets worse from here on out. That's why.
Oh, come on! Enough already!
Oh god, wait. Oh god. Oh god. Alright, I need to take cover real quick and... Okay. Bust this open, bust that open. Pull this lever over here fast. I need to get over there now. Wait, is there anything else I have? Okay, wait. I think I gotta swing over here real quick. Yes, because I need to go ahead and get that bike. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Swing up that statue if I got it to the right angle.
Nice. Oh!
That works.
Nice.
Let's try it again.
I hope you break your stupid statue! Sherry, I found a bike. Just hold on.
Okay.
Nice. Wait, what the heck? There we go. Okay. Why they always gotta be right there? Okay, okay. Stop shooting at me. Stop shooting at me. Jesus. Pain in the rear. Where are y'all? Oh my god, you suck. Ah. I hate these enemies so much. Trying to get all the stuff. Okay, finally! These are the worst enemies. I can't, like I said, I can't do it. These enemies suck. That was the end of chapter 3. I got an S rank even though I died. Okay, I guess. Oh, guys, you don't understand how annoying that was. Alright, I'm going to increase my critical hit. I'm gonna upgrade my critical hit ratio, and yeah, that's just about all I can really do for right now, so. On to chapter 4.
Yes! We're all right. Understood. I'll make sure. We'll be there soon.
What did he say?
He gave me the rendezvous coordinates. It's close.
Oh, great.
Just what we needed.
Hang on!
Yeah, I'm not the best driver in the world, if you guys don't already know. Oh god. Nice.
Oh my god. Jake!
I know, I'm trying, okay.
Shoot that thing, would ya?
Now we gotta go save Sherry. Come on, Sherry.
Yes, you can! I'm coming!
Oh god, oh god, oh god. Nice. Got him just in time.
You okay?
Yeah! Nice
oh god.
Catch.
Ah, my steering sucks. My driving sucks.
The helicopter's back!
Master was waiting for us. Hang on!
Got it. Ah, dang it! I knew my poor driving skills. If I play GTA for this channel, you're gonna definitely see that. It's not my fault, okay? It's not my fault. Blame the DMV. Oh god, oh god. Well, you know, Sherry, you could shoot, you know, you have a gun, and you're not the one driving.
What is she waiting for?
Oh my god! Can you please shoot them, Sherry? Sherry, you have to shoot them! They are going to kick us off. I am on red because you didn't shoot them.
As if we didn't have enough problems.
Oh god. Oh god.
Here we go. Hold on.
Jesus. That was stressful. I only died because my driving skills suck.
You all right?
I'm fine.
Come on. Scouts are here too.
Jake?
Alright, I'll take cover because.
We don't need their help! I didn't ask for it either!
I know you don't like him, but you're crazy!
Oh my god,
here.
Stop shooting me! Why
am I
y'all
right?
Shooting me?
Enough
why
about
me?
Jesus, getting old! Guys, who are they dealing with? Trying to clue them in.
Helicopter. Wait, when did I get a... When did I get a submachine or a assault rifle? I guess he snagged it before we left. Why am I the only one getting shot? I mean, I know why, because, you know, main character, so that's why. Oh god. Okay, I'm just about tired of this.
This mess mopped up in no time.
Oh my god, oh my god, why? Chris and his guys helping us. Why don't we have grenade launcher ammo? I don't even have a grenade launcher. I just need an opening. Oh my god. Yeah, so much for Chris and his guys helping us. They're barely doing anything. About time. Jesus Christ.
And I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
I I'd like a long, in-depth lesson as to how Jake can do that. I wish we could increase the strength of our weapons, but I think there actually is a way, but I don't know. Come on, Sherry. Let's get out of here. Oh god, they're back. Wait, I have to shoot down the helicopter now? I didn't sign up for this.
Screw all this running. I'm taking that chopper out.
Help!
Not sure. Kinda making this up as I go.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Wanna show him how it's done?
Alright.
Well, I have some explosive rounds to keep me on.
Yeah, but... Oh, yeah, I forgot. The, explosive rifle, or the assault rifle acts like, grenade launcher. I totally forgot about that. That's how you know it's been a long time since I played this game. No, I didn't mean to jump down. Get back up. Yo, why do they gotta come and raise a three though? Like, we really need them to come and raise a three. Oh. Alright, come this way. Oh man, I don't have any red herbs though. Alright, let's come this way. I hope we get some more explosive rounds, cause I'm... kinda flat broke. Oh god. I'm pretty much out of this place around.
Jake! No! You'll be killed!
You know what they say about desperate times? Watch and learn!
Wait, so do I have to actually climb the helicopter and take it out, or... I don't get it. I wish we could just shoot it down regularly, but I don't really know what to do. Well, I have an idea of what to do. It's just kind of sucks right now.
Hey!
Roger!
We were basically just waiting for Chris to take it out, or what?
Come on, let's go. Our orders are to avoid contact with anyone.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
I don't think so. Why?
No reason. Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way.
Well, he's Chris, so you know. He's just Chris. Okay, guys. I am going to cut the part off right there. It's late and I am about ready to go to bed. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please remember to follow my Instagram and Twitter, as well as like this video and subscribe to my channel for more content. It's been a pleasure playing, and I will see you guys in the next part. DGD out.